I've arranged an interview.
With whom?
With the Advocate magazine, the American publication for gay readers.
To say what?
I've never said it. I'm gay.
To print, to publish?
Yes.
I handle publicity for this company. This is my responsibility.
Yes, but this is not about you.
And this is about more than you.
In what way? The magazine has a modest circulation.
How can you decide this without consulting me?
Consulting you? Okay, I'm consulting you. What would you advise?
Yes, what would you advise?
This is your idea. You want to be famous? Known around the world as Versace's lover?
For 13 years I've been mistaken for Janice's assistant.
And your pride is more important than this company.
I've lived unseen.
In great comfort, that's for sure.
I never imagined being publicly acknowledged. I know my place, unlike you.
What is my place?
Enough. Enough, both of you. I will not fight over this. It was my idea. It was my idea. Donatella, walk with me. You to support me. You know that.
All these people's lives depend on you. We're opening stores in countries where it is illegal, where it is a crime. You have to visit those countries. They might refuse your entry, refuse a visa, refuse to do business with you.
Tell me, honestly, what do you think could happen?
The rock stars, the actors, the royalty whose endorsements we cherish. They might not want to be associated with us.
Well, at least we keep Elton, no?
You joke? Joke. We're talking about the survival of the company.
Is that what you believe?
You live in isolation, surrounded by beauty and kindness. You have forgotten how ugly the world can be.
The women we designed for, they're strong, yes? They're fearless. They're not ashamed.
This is not the same.
It's not the same. Is the brand of Versace braver than the men?
Are you angry with me or with the world? When we list the company on the New York Stock Exchange, what will your admission cost? 1 million? 100 million, or will it make this company worth nothing?
You're exaggerating to be ridiculous.
Perry Ellis, when he walked onto the runway, dying of AIDS, so weak his assistants caught him when he took a bow.
Perhaps his most important show.
After that, people stopped buying his clothes.
Some people.
No, Johnny, a lot of people.
No. Some people.
Answer me this. Why now?
Because I was sick. And I didn't die. I have a second chance. It's a miracle that I'm alive. And yet I ask myself every day, what have I done to deserve this? Why am I still here? To be afraid? I'm alive, and I must use it.